The Carolina foul number 30, Chris Silva. That is his first, it's the first team foul. Zero, Joel Evans is checking in. Number 3, Marshall Lang. Number 5, Sendekar Nielsen. Number 22 is Mason Spies. And number 23 is Amp Moore. Newberry fouls on number 5, Sendekar Nielsen. That's his first team foul. P.J. Dozier! Marshall Lang. Newberry fouls on 23, Amp Moore. That's his first second team foul. On the line for Carolina, number 15, P.J. Dozier, 2 shots. For Newberry, Quammen Burton, number 2. Number 4, Rob Valentine. Number 15, Xavier Hill. And number 20, DJ Copeland. Thank you. James Stepp. The Newberry foul is on number 20, DJ Copeland, his first 13th foul. For the Gamecocks, number 2, Asani Gravett. Number 30, Chris Silva. Line change for Newberry. Sikander Nielsen.
Send everybody here. I make it hot.
You may foul the number 1, Moshe Sakar. That is his first 14th foul. Timeout. Carolina fans, did you know that you can attend every Gamecock men's basketball game this season for only $59? Visit our ticket sales booth behind section 101 for more details. Did you know South Carolina alumni, faculty, and staff could save even more with a special discount? Tell us you're an alumni or an employee and see how much more you could save on Geico Auto Insurance. For the Gamecocks on the line, Asani Gravett, and he has 2 shots. Jump ball. For the Gamecocks, P.J. Dozier is checking in. Newberry fouls on number two, Quamon Burton, his first fifth team foul of the half. And Zadarius Thornwell will be at the line for Carolina. He'll have one shot. For the Gamecocks, number 10, Dwayne Otis. The Carolina fouls on 30, Chris Silva, his second team foul. For the Gamecocks, back in number 21, Mike Kochar. DJ Copeland. Possession for the Gamecocks, checking in 31, Jarrell Holloman. For Newberry, 0-3, 23, 22, and 5. Justin Mackey. Fans, you'll find ATMs located at the Columbia Life Arena. Look for them behind Section 106 and Section 115. ATMs are brought to you by United Auto Sales. United Auto Sales, where you're going to get it. Huawei Cafe is your home for hot wings, cold beer, good times. Tune in to Carolina Calls with Coach Frank Martin Thursday nights at Huawei Cafe from 7 till 8 p.m. Go to huaweicafe.com for more information. Joel Holloman. For the Gamecocks, number two, Asani Gravett. For Newberry, 0, 1, 22, 3, and 5. The Newberry foul is on number one, Musa Sakor. That is his second. It's the sixth team foul. For Newberry, 23, Amp Moore. Newberry foul, it's on 23, Amp Moore. His second, that's the 17th foul. Sundarius Thornwell will be at the line for the Gamecocks. Two shots. Mason Spies. Mason Spies. Gamecocks, number 12, check it is, Hadeem Gee, and Justin Mackey is also back in the lineup, number 20. Marshall Lang. Clayton Darius Turnwell. Newberry fouls on 15, Xavier Hill, his first 18 foul. Adeem McGee will be at the line for the Gamecocks for two shots. For the Gamecocks, number 15, P.J. Dozier. And for Newberry, a new line. Mason Spies. For the Gamecocks, to find DeMarcus Blanton. Newberry foul on number 3, Marshall Lang, his first 19th foul. Timeout! What an easy way and flexible way to attend Gamecock men's basketball games this season? Then the Men's Basketball Mobile Pass is your best bet. The Mobile Pass guarantees you admission to every game for the low price of $59, and your seat selection is delivered prior to the game directly to your mobile phone. More games, big savings, one pass. Visit isgreattobeagamecock.com/MBB to purchase today. 107.5 The Game is the only place on the radio to hear about the Gamecocks. The games, the coaches, the players, the call-in shows, the inside information. Only on 107.5 The Game, the official radio home of the Gamecocks. Thank you. On the line for Carolina will be Justin Mackey. Two shots. For Carolina, 21, Mike Kotsar. And for Newberry, number 12, Jamal Satisfield. Newberry calls timeout. James Stepp. Three. James Stepp. Darius Sartwell. Xavier Hill. The Carolina foul is on number 20, Justin Mackey. His first third team foul for the Gamecocks. Number 2, Hassani Gravett. Number 10, Dwayne Notice. 0 for Newberry, Gerald Evans. 22, Mason Pease. Number 5 is Sandekar Nielsen. And number 3 is Marshall Lang. On the line is Xavier Hill. One shot. And number 12 for Newberry, Jamal Satisfield. DeMarcus Blanton, Firehouse, foul is on number 5, Skanderhard Nielsen. That is his second. It's the 10th team foul. Dwayne Notice will be at the line for the Gamecocks for 2 shots. For Carolina, 31, Jarrell Holloman. Carolina foul number 2, Hassani Gravett, his first 14 foul. Basket was good by Nielsen, and he's at the line for Newberry for 1 shot. Newberry fouls on number 12, Jamal Satisfield. That is his first. Jarrell Holloman will be at the line, and he'll be shooting 2 for the Gamecocks. Tendere Sartwell. Thank you. James Stepp. Newberry foul on number four, Rob Valentine, his first. Mike Kotsar will be at the line for Carolina. Two shots. Marshall Lang. Basket by Ant Moore. Pathway is about to be the come-in-for-more promotion this year, where all fans and attendants can win. If the Gamecocks score 70 points in a game, you can take your ticket stub to any Corner Pantry location the day after the game and receive a free Corner Pantry coffee mug with unlimited refills for 99 cents. The come-in-for-more promotion is brought to you by your Corner Pantry. It just feels right.
Hi, Gamecock fans. Athletics Department would like to welcome Marco's Pizza as the official pizza of your Gamecocks. Of course, you can get your pepperoni or cheese pizza made fresh at any concession stand near you. Cocky, how about you finding somebody who could be the Marco's Pizza delivery of the game? So you should be on your feet making some noise if you want pizza from Cocky. Where you at? Get up on your feet. Cocky's looking. He's searching. Who wants the pizza? Congratulations. You're the Marco's Pizza delivery of the game.
Hadim Gee. Gerald Evans. DeMarcus Blanton. That's Mike Kutar. Carolina fouls on number 30, Chris Silva. His third, first team foul of the half. For the Gamecocks, number 12, Hadim Gee is checking in. Carolina foul on number 12, Hadim Gee. That's his first. Second team foul. On the line for Newberry is number 2, Quamon Burton, for 2 shots. Thank you. Newberry fouls on number four, Rob Valentine. That's his second, is the first team foul. Newberry fouls on 22. Basin, please. That is his first. Second team foul. Dwayne Notice to the line for Carolina with one shot. Newberry fouls on number three, Marshall Lang. That's his second, third team foul of the half. Denier Thornwell will be at the line. He has two shots. For the Gamecocks, 31, Jarrell Holloman. Hadeem Gee. Sekender Nielsen. Newberry fouls on 22, Mason Spees. That's his second, fourth team foul. For the Gamecocks, number two, Asani Gravett, and number 20, Justin Mackey. Denier Thornwell. Defense! we have timeout.
All right, fans, it's time to stand up and enjoy today's Verizon Fan Cam. Verizon offers you the best phones, tablets, and accessories like the Samsung Galaxy Tablet on all America's fastest and most reliable 4G network. Verizon 4G. You're on the Verizon Fan Cam. Look up. You're on the Verizon Fan Cam. They're excited. How about you? Carolina timeout. All right, Gamecock fans, turn your attention out of the video board. It's time for our Sansbury Eye Center. Did you see that play? Remember, fans, when you got to see, you got to see Sansbury, the official eye care provider for your Gamecock. Thank you.
to Darius Sardwell. Lasani, grab it. Rob Valentine. Tendarius Thornwell. Gamecocks, number 15, P.J. Dozier. Number 21, Mike Kotsar. Marshall Lane. Mike Kotsar. Checking in for Carolina's number 12, Adeem Gee. Thank you. For the Gamecocks, number 5, DeMarcus Blanton. Darius Sartwell. PJ Dozier. Newberry Fallon's on number 12. Jamal Satterfield, that's his second 15 foul, and we have timeout. Now at Buy Low, prices are down and staying down with the things you buy most. So visit your local Buy Low and pick up all your game day essentials. Buy Low, premier grocery partner of the South Carolina Gamecocks. Terminix, the leader in written guarantees and the most respected name in termite and pest control. For the Gamecocks, P.J. Dozier at the line. He has one shot.
Thank you.
P.J. Dozier. P.J. Dozier. Rob Valentine. The Carolina foul is on number five to Marcus Blanton. That is his first. It's the third team foul. Checking in for the Gamecocks will be Cendarius Thornwell. Gerald Evans. Mason Spees. We have a timeout. Justin Mackey, Skender Nielsen. Basket is good. Carolina fouls on 15, P.J. Dozier. His first 14 foul. Check that. The foul is on number 12. That's Adeem Gee. That's his second. Is the fourth silver 14 foul. On the line for Newberry. Number 12, Jamal Satisfield. PJ Dozier. DJ Copeland. Jamal Satisfield. The Newberry foul is on number 20, DJ Copeland. His second 16 foul. And we have timeout. Gamecock fans, don't forget that Friday night your men's basketball team will host Louisiana Tech right here at Colonial Life Arena. Tip-off is set for 6:30 p.m. We hope to see you right here. The Carolina fouls on zero, Sendarius Thornwell. That's his first. It's the 15th foul.
Jump ball. Checking in for Carolina.
In number 12, Adeem Gee.
Carolina maintains possession on the jump ball.
Jamal Satisfield. Secunder Nielsen. Jamal Satisfield. Newberry foul is on number 12. That's Jamal Satisfield. That's his third. See, seventh team foul. Gamecocks in the 1-1. Adeem Gee at the line. Newberry foul, it's on 15, Xavier Hill, his second, 18 foul. Adeem Gee at line, 1-1. Darius Thornwell. DJ Copeland. Mackey. Rob Valentine. Now the basket for Tenarius Thornwell. Foul is on number four, Rob Valentine. His third, 19th foul. And we've got timeout.
All right, Gamecock fans, it is time for you to get up on your feet. Because if you want a t-shirt from Cocky or your cheerleaders, you need to be making some noise for your Gamecock. Come on, you gotta get a little louder than that. Bring the noise.
So Darius Thornwell out of the line, one shot. Carolina fouls on 30, Chris Silva, his fourth, sixth team foul. Newberry fouls on number five, Sincar Nielsen, that's his third. It's the 10th team foul.
Oh.
Demarcus Blanton for three. Carolina fouls on Chris Silva. That's his fifth, seventh team foul. Checking in for the Gamecocks number 12, Adem Gee. On the line for Newberry is number 12, Jamal Satisfield. James Step. Thanks for coming out tonight to the Colonial Life Arena for our ball game.